CDOT and State Patrol, along with local police departments, made almost 1,400 DUI arrests during their fall enforcement period. That began September 11th, ending October 28th. The arrests are actually a decrease from 1,534 made during the same time last year. Out of the 95 agencies who participated this year, Colorado Springs Police had the most arrests with 191, followed by Denver with 141.